Hey guys, hope you're doing good. This is Priyanka, your friend and your skincare guide. And today I'm going to share some really simple DIY using these essential and carrier oils. And if you like this DIY, don't forget to subscribe, like and comment on our video for any queries. So guys, this video is all about how to use essential and carrier oils, and when put together, they give you the best results ever. Handing over the top secret of mine, I have prepared all my DIYs from the oils from Shop Rhythm online store. And if you want to purchase these oils, you can definitely go and purchase from Shop Rhythm. I have given the link in the description below for that. Well, let's start this DIY.
Ingredients required: jojoba oil, the base oil, 90 ml, rosemary essential oil, 5 ml, lavender essential oil, 5 ml. Jojoba oil properties: moisturizes the scalp, strengthens the hair, promote hair thickness, prevent hair loss. What makes rosemary essential so great? Stimulates the blood circulation to the scalp, promotes hair growth, reduces dandruff, also it has an analgesic property, soothes an inflamed scalp, adds shine to the hair. Lavender oil properties: antimicrobial, promotes hair growth, divine fragrance, treat hair loss, solves frizzy, oily hair split ends, reduces dandruff. Direction to use: add 12 drops of jojoba oil and pour into an empty bottle. Along with it, take 6 drops of rosemary oil and 4 drops of lavender essential oil and mix it with the jojoba oil to create an effective blend. Once you are done with transferring the oils in the bottle, mix it well. There you go, your blend is all set to apply. Mix this blend well and then add it to 100 ml of natural and fragrance-free shampoo to get the best results.